clear how their results have been for the team.
Anthony subsequently went back to work at the site when he had permission to excavate excavation photographs of the final skills. When, in 1894, Peter began working at a marlin, an entry in his journal letters is instructive. It speaks of the importance of the site, and he lists three main areas of interest, and I quote. One, pieces of the finest carving and glazed work of that age, especially prehistoric archaeology, moved on. Prehistorians did not have the luxury of the written word, and so they had to extract all of their information based on material culture.